Oh, sure.
Knock it out of the box.
It is.
through that zone.
Thank you.
listening.
And Bella, for the Inkoplas.
We're standing right now.
For the Inkoplas.
C-34, klockan 12. Avstånd, 300. Eld.
Oh.
Au combat.
Tenez-vous prêts. Pilote paré. Tireur prêt.
Chargeur prêt.
Chargé.
Touché, touché.
The enemy is
à 300 mètres.
Attack the sea point.
Air 270, 1000 meters.
Charge rechargée.
Captured most of the strategic zones.
Attack the B point.
tirer. Coordonnées, Delta, 3, détruisez-le.
Delta, 3, bien sûr. Montez le feu. Another zone capture. We have the advantage.
Avancez. Compris en avant.
position. Nach vorne.
Rechts bereit nach Herzfeld. Nachfahrer bereit. Heckschiffe bereit.
Sieger! Auftrag erfüllt. Aufsetzen! Los, los, los!
Klar machen zum Gefecht! Abfahrer bereit! Aufsätze bereit!
Thank you. Today I will be playing mainly World War II stuff. Hold on a sec. Sure. Brake system, laser rangefinder, hi.
That's crazy. I have my highest. Oh geez, that's the only VR I don't have. 10 and 9 are the two things I don't have.
9.3?
Yeah, I have 8.3, and then you go up one thing and there's 11.3.
Sure, then we can do 8.3. Or do you have 8.0?
Yeah, I have 8.0.
Okay, let's do 8.0.
I have 8.0 in USSR. But I have 8.3 on Jimmy.
Sure, the task I have is according to intelligence, so it would be nice if you have some scout vehicles that could do the scouting.
Yeah.
The USSR, the 906 would be a very good tank.
Yeah. So that's your task, getting... Because I have a thing called the Weasel, and yeah, that's just a little SBAA that's like smaller than an L3, lighter than an L3, faster, and yeah, it has scouts and thermals, and it's 7.3.
Sure. I mean, whatever you like to choose, because either using the 906 and the BMP-1, or using the Weasel.
It's... Jeez, I don't, but it's not me that needs to get the, according to intelligence, so yeah. I'll just do, I'll do USSR.
Sure. No, because I need to kill things that people scout, so it'll be nice if you can scout plenty of stuff.
Oh, yeah, nice. Alright, weasel time. Oh, shit. So, 8083.
8-0.
Okay. I'll have to make a different preset.
You can have a T-54 and also a 906 and also a ZSC-23.
I don't have... I'm only up to rank 3 on USSR other than my Object 120.
Okay, then just the object... Oh, wait.
Weasel.
Let's just give 8.0 a try. Let's... Yeah.
Yeah, let me get my weasel. I'll make a preset.
Sure.
Just go right there. Oops, so what do I have? Is that 8.3? That's 8.0, nice. Okay. Get that. I need my leopard. Yeah, invite me to your thing.
Sure.
Weez Moro. Moro EP. Ready?
Sure.
Is that like? Because on your stream, you're like, your PNG was like shutting its eyes. Was that like real life, or like, was it just being weird?
You mean my figure was shutting the eyes?
Yeah.
No, it wasn't. I was just looking down at my phone.
Oh, well. When you look down, I guess it shows on the... It shows on the stream that it's shutting its eyes.
Yeah, that's scary.
To the mountain and I'm gonna scout everyone to my point. hear, like, you only hear my voice, right? Like,
I can hear your voice.
So, do you hear any, like, keyboard or mouse clicks or anything like that?
Yes, I can.
Oh, at least it's a lot better than what it is with the actors.
Thank you.
You know how you said, something like this. Like, swear on the shit.
Yes.
What? Remind me when I do, like, tell me to not say something when I do say something.
Sure. Is there any enemy aircraft in Bell?
Yes, there's an, 262.
262. Sorry, I need to answer a call. Hans?
Hello, dear.
Yes. Would you like to join?
No.
Oh, just
watching. I'm going to play CS. Cisco,
okay,
my
sure.
friend. I just come here and listen where I what I'm doing.
Okay, you're just playing. Yeah. What BR shall we do? Let's try 6.7.
Oh, I have a 6-7 lineup. Nice. That's some. Well, me. Mission. Yeah.
Sure.
Oh, that's why. Well, let me fix it. There we go, you don't hear any clicking or whatever.
Sure, I don't really mind with the clicking and stuff.
Yeah, but still. I turned the sensitivity way up last night.
Sure.
In battaglia! Preparatevi! Artigliere pronto!
It's up all over the office anyway. Oh no, we're fully ranked up. This is why I don't play 6-7. Because there's like a 90% chance you'll get 100% ranked up.
Well, that's part of the game.
I think 7-7 is my favorite BR.
Sure.
Because you pretty much always get ranked down.
Another zone captured, we have the advantage.
No. I don't have any turret crew, and I don't have a breach.
You're using the APSV, right?
No.
The ammo you're using?
Oh. APCBC.
Okay, yeah, that's... Nobody has scouting stuff. All right, Germans, yeah.
Hey, I'm not used to having a strong infantry issue.
Guy killed a person just when I was about to drop the bomb.
Just keep it up. Victory will be ours. So you got sniped.
Oh yeah. One bomb, three guys. That's lucky.
Mission experience. Let's keep going. I drive for like 10 seconds and then get sniped absolutely. That's why I hate this map, because like I can't see anyone before the bushes get on here.
Oh no. The enemy's here.
I'm getting molested.
Wait, you're almost.
Yeah.
No, where you fired is was very close to me, so that was kind of dangerous. Oh no, another fighter. Fire at him. He's shooting at me.
Oh, I see. Mr. Raider in this BAS.
Pardon?
Mr. Raider go to this BAS.
You know, sometimes I really don't like players who just buy top tier vehicles and jump into top tier stuff. You know, when I was playing.
Did you just say buy?
Pardon?
Did you say buy or play?
Buy.
I mean,
you didn't start with the grinding of the whole tech tree.
Attention to
the map! That was like the main part of the game, to grind the tech tree, play all the traditional, conventional vehicles.
Are you talking about me?
No, I was not only you, but many folks in War Thunder today. They just buy the top tier premiums and never play the World War II stuff.
We don't have any top tier premiums. All the top tiers I have are grinded a tech tree.
Yeah, I know, but like you didn't grind it from like using World War I vehicles and stuff.
Yes, I did. USSR, no, but Germany, yes.
So you got the whole German tech tree?
Yeah, the first premium I got was the Object 120. I don't have any German premiums.
Then you should be adept with playing the German SPAAs. They got like the best SPAAs in the game. In World War II.
Yeah, but I mean, I've played Raider, I've played the Gepard for so long, I forgot how to. Because Gepard is Raider, got it.
But so many players these days, they just haven't done the old stuff, they just jump into the new ones.
So I saw someone that, I had my leopard, right? And, my leopard 2PL, and, he wanted to beat me in a custom battle. He just straight up left the custom battle for like 10 seconds, and it came back with a 4A.
Wait, what were you doing? You're the AA, you should look at the four skies.
That's what I'm doing, I'm shooting at him.
Then why were you doing nothing at that Spitfire? That Spitfire was very close to you, and he was here maneuvering, so he's slowing his speed, so he's very vulnerable to being attacked.
I don't have a turret ring.
You don't have a turret ring?
No, I only have two permits left to go. Very damaged. The Oswind is a lot better.
You're using the Oswind.
No, the Wobber. I mean the Wobber. Whirlwind.
Well, the Oswind got a far stronger gun. It can kill any place in a single punch.
Collidore. Yeah. But the whirlwind is just easier to aim with.
Let me check. And what else? Twilight, Italy, France. Let's do, yeah, I'll use the French 6.7.
Let me look at what the other Jag Tiger is.
What tiger?
Jag Tiger.
The Jag Tiger?
Yeah.
That's a 6.1. What about it?
I'm gonna buy it.
Sure.
I don't have enough money for replenishment. Train crew.
You know what? Let's do 5.3.
5.3?
Yes. You should have one, right? Germany got a very good 5.3 lineup.
They used to until they nerfed all the Tigers, so all the Tigers are instead of 5.3 or 5.7.
But you got the amazing Panzers. And also the Nashorn.
I don't have any Panthers. I literally didn't even do the Panther line.
Wait, that's strange. So you got the Tigers, but then got the Panzers?
Yeah, it's a different line. But I don't have any Panthers.
That's awkward. Well, then let's do another game of 6.7. What about the Soviet tech trees? You don't have any Soviet ones?
No, I only have rank 3 on Soviet.
Soviet's got a fine rank 3, T-34-85, PT-6.
All my jets are on Soviet.
Sure, 6.7 then.
Yeah, I'm up to 11-0 on that Russian jet. MiG-23, not the premium MiG-23. Textured MiG-23.
I'll be charging for A at the start. We should be 7.0 or 7.3. 7.0, yeah. No, it's 7.3.
Équipage en position.
Préparez-vous. Vous êtes prêts. Chargeur prêt.
Chargeur pareil.
En avant.
Oh, you're in a premium.
Yeah, that's an event vehicle.
What's even cool with the Jag Tigers? That's the jet.
Pardon?
Why do you call it the Jag Tigers?
In German, J is pronounced just like a Y sound.
Are we calling the mouse the... No one's calling the mouse the German name.
Well, the mouse in German is pronounced the mouse. You should know that English itself is a Germanic language, so a lot of English pronunciations is derived from German.
Mouse's actual name is...
Alright, enemies approaching me.
The mouse's actual name isn't the mouse.
It is.
No, it looks like.
Well, then what do you suggest his actual name is?
I keep forgetting. The mouse's full name is the Panzerkampfwagen 8.
Yes, that's the armored attack vehicle number 8. It's like a code name. Of course, you can call it the Panzerkampfwagen Act.
But like, who pronounces the German tanks German names?
Shit. Guess some guy cannot camp. Good.
So why do you call it the whirlwind then? W is pronounced V in
German. So it's a bubble wing.
So why do people pronounce the whirlwind, but not the Jagdtiger?
Because Verbalwing and Verbalwing isn't too much of a difference. Not like Tiger and Jagdtiger.
There's no much difference there either.
Do you know that Jesus was called Jesus? That's the correct pronunciation for Jesus.
Okay.
I mean, think of it, the text, it was starting from the Roman regions. In Europe. Do you speak any foreign languages?
No.
I would strongly recommend learning another one. It would be very helpful in this room right now. And also, it's pretty fun. I really enjoy learning German. Pardon?
So all three being a little dickhead over here. Just took out all my tracks and everything. I should have 50 kill. Something that would be used the most.
Well, for example, I think learning Chinese would be helpful during this current world. Other than that, I'm a fan of Second World War history, so German and Russia would be also be helpful.
Well, can you ask some people, because I'm gonna drop at 5,000 gunpowder.
Pardon?
Can you mock people, because I'm gonna drop at 5,000
gunpowder? Well, I didn't have any visuals or any other people. So just try to go to their spawn. Yeah, just go for your spawn. I didn't see anybody else. Just check out for the spawn. Wait, I might see somebody. There's a guy just died right in front of me.
Cool. See if I get killed. Oh, three kills. Oh, that's one there.
I spotted someone.
Yeah, did you see that triple kill?
Pardon?
Did you see that triple kill?
Sorry, I was too busy dealing with the tortoise.
Yeah, I just killed for a good one.
Oh, that's good job.
Tip of my, I landed, but the tip of my wing touched one of them tents, and I just exploded.
EBR, you hate EBR? Oh, I love it.
Was it voice?
No, I was responding to your live chat.
Oh.
I hear somebody. Another guy was being over there, next to the ice. No.
Another zone captured. We have to
get it. Damn it.
Such a naughty boy.
Oh, I got retaliated by CAS. Do you have the air advantage or?
No, I'm on the ground. Like I said, I got notified.
Then I'll use the Tiny Tim.
Is that a rocket?
Yes, it's a large rocket. Historically, an anti-ship rocket.
Keep it up, and victory will be ours.
Please. I got more kills than you, but you have more assists than me.
Yes. But because I was using an EBR, ship that has no fillings.
Oh, wait.
And
if
also,
I got two more kills, I would have... No, if I got one more kill, I would have been able to get the loot. Because I have 2,400 research points. I mean, not research points, 1 points.
Well, I'm logging off soon, so yeah, that's all for me today. I got a midterm tomorrow, and I should start reviewing now.
Yeah.
Yeah, so... that's all.
Also, So, what is it? 12 hours from now, what time would that be?
12 hours from now?
Yeah.
Like, in your Australian time or in...
Your
time. Well, that would be 12 hours afterwards. That would be 10:58 in the morning. On the 30th.
Oh, that makes sense. Okay.
Sure, see ya. So long,
I was wondering why you went.
Pardon?
Bye.
Sure.
Yeah.
No, you're wondering what?
Oh, like, I was wondering why you went online 12 hours from now, yesterday.
I don't know what you're referring to.
Because you're at school.
Yes.
Yeah,
well, I'm in the apartment.
But like, at 10 in the morning,
yes,
today, you're at school.
Yes.
So that's why you weren't online.
That's why I what?
That's why you weren't online.
Yes, I weren't, definitely. So long, farewell, I need to say goodbye. Dun 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 dun. Well, goodbye, Hans.